At the beginning of the Creek season, it was speculated that the zero option offense was a fluke and that the Creek was a one-dimensional running squad, and that without star receiver Keandre Brown, the Creek would be carried by its strong defense. They had no idea. Offense had been remade, led by the power running of Jonte Govan, with a 1,700-yard season and a deadly pair of receivers. Perry Baker and Steve Swah gave the Creek offense a full arsenal. The Creek offensive line had become a force to be reckoned with, led by a strong core of seniors including Austin Groves, Mike Tabor, Anthony Cirelli, and Nick Kessler. And at the helm of this offense was the multi-dimensional quarterback J.J. Schoenwetter. The Creek offense was no longer a nickel and dime yardage squad. They became ruthless and deadly, both by land and air. First and second team all-conference positions were given to several offensive players, including Jonte Govan, Anthony Cirelli, Mike Tabor, Austin Groves, Perry Baker, J.J. Schoenwetter, Matt Stang. Led by an all-star senior group, this year's offense has been one of the best in school's history. Let's meet the 2004 varsity starting lineup.
Number 95, Nick Kessler, tight end.
Buddy Pellissier, number 50, left tackle.
Anthony Cirelli, 73, left guard, the Goose.
Mike Tabor, number 75, offensive tackle.
Mark Jones, number 78, right guard.
Austin Groves, center, number 53.
Steve Sewell, number 15, wide receiver.
Murphy Green, number 6, wide receiver.
Kelsey, number 88, wide receiver.
Harry Baker, number 7, receiver.
Ryan Heatherton, 41, running back, the Rhinos.
Jonte Govan, number 10, running back.
J.J. Schoenwetter, number 3, D quarterback.